making life out of nowhere. This is the notorious Moria camp in Lesbos Island, Greece. This is the left part of the jungle. Refugees are building their own shelters and they are finding a ways to get warm during the winter, because the winter here is very strong, it's very, very cold. So this is the food for how many people? How many people? For how many people
the
is the food?
Is not enough for everybody, and all the time.
Six people for this food, or six people?
They get breakfast first, and dinner.
That food, that amount of food, was for six people. Tell me.
مردم ماجرای موریا.
Even in these conditions, some of the people, they are not losing their humor. This man is explaining us that because of the food that they're giving them, they are putting something inside, so they cannot have sex.
داخل دی دیگه چی دام میپاد تا کافر میپاد که نه یک پاش پول شود.
What he said?
Okay, he said that the quality of food here is, you know, the quality of the food that they give you in Moria is not very good. You know, this is not, you know, healthy food. That's why, you know, people cannot have sex. You know, they don't have the energy to have sex with their wives, you know. And we also, you know, we also think that they mix something in these foods, you know, so people cannot have sex, you know. So right now, he said that, you know, there is no dick fighting.
The newcomers, they have bought some pallets and some wood to create their own houses. The women and kids are staying in other tents or in karatepe camp till the men create their new homes.
Which called? How's called? Kuska.
Kuska.
It's a cowboy. Yeah, it's a cowboy. Cowboy. And the food to cow. Oh, this is the food of yours or of a cowboy?
That was one of the most optimistic places in Moria jungle. A school that had been made by volunteers and is being run also by refugees. They're doing German, Greek, and English, and guitar, and painting.
Do you want to talk to the students or him?
See the situation here.
Can I record it or for my own?
Yes.
Yes. These are the neighborhoods of the Jan.
Hello.
Hello.
They have made many shops that they are selling a lot of stuff, but the worst thing is when the night comes that Moria is very dangerous, especially for women and children. Training is very difficult to protect, to be protected, and the only solution they have is to stay.
Too much cold, eh? Too
yes,
big problem.
Very cold.
Yeah.
Είμες στο κατάλαβες; Ναι. Κατάλαβες νομίζω.
Απλά είμαστε εδώ με έναν αυγανό, ας πούμε, και
όλοι σαν ανεβήκαμε.
Όχι. Most of the refugees are using the village of Moria to cross from the village to go to Mytilene to do some shopping or to do all the jobs they had to do.
There are some people from the
village,
maybe.
No, they are just stopping there.